participation in sports for men and women. Recent studies have shown that all sports are equally competitive, but it just depends on the attitudes of the participants in the game. Each sport requires unique talents. An example would be men's volleyball. Most people assume that the sport would be more feminine because both men and women play, but that is not the case. Men's volleyball has the same amount of masculinity as football or rugby. The only things that matter are the dedication and heart that the player has for the game.
Give you freedom, give you fire, give you reason, take you higher. See the champion, take the field now. Unify us, make us feel proud. In the streets, our heads are lifting as we lose our inhibition. Celebration, it surrounds us. Every nation, all around us.
Singing forever young, singing songs underneath the sun. Let's rejoice in the beautiful game. And together at the end of the day, we all